Everyone, guys, today I have came up with the topic of lockdown, which have affected our life, and I want to discuss about the advantages and disadvantages of lockdown. So I want to say that lockdown has a situation which was faced by everyone during that pandemic condition, and for some people it might be good and for some people it might be bad. Different people have different experiences, so I want to speak about its disadvantages and advantages. So it has a lot of advantages for some people, which we can connect with our families, and we can stay in home, and we can connect with our families, and we can know each other much more than, and we can listen the online classes. We can sit wherever we want, and we can comfortably listen the classes.
The advantages, yes. Yeah, lockdown has given many advantages to many people.
Yeah, so like software employees also, they can sit at home and they can do their work, and at the same time they can spend their time with their family. But before lockdown, they used to go travel and they used to work there and they used to return home and they used to feel like stress. But during the lockdown, they used to sit home and they used to do the work, and at the same time they used to spend their time with their family members also. And at the same time, there are a lot of disadvantages too. Many migrated people can't even go to their native places during this lockdown. And we have seen in the TVs last year that some people have might went to their native places by walking. And government has very it, lo- it lost very economically, and it's very economical loss to government also. At the same time, it disturbed our daily routine, which we used to go to school or go to colleges, and we used to concentrate on our studies, we should concentrate more on studies. But now at home, we can't even concentrate on studies. Like listening classes on the mobile, sometimes we used to play games, and sometimes we used to on the off the audio and video, and we will be diverted. And that's it, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, very good, very good, very good. Lockdown impact on human being is really changing the lifestyle.